You guys ever been out shopping somewhere and asked the price of something? The price is so insulting, you immediately insult that person back. I was at a bar in New York City, and I was like, bartender, how much for a pack of cigarettes? He was like, $15. I was like, fuck you. Here you go. You got me. Everybody's trying to get me to quit smoking, too, because of the baby. You got a baby. The baby. The baby. Like, I don't stand over his crib every night, just like... Oh, yeah, that feels good. You are stressful. Here, I'll put that right there. That'll give you some drama. Oh, you're okay. My mom's always trying to get me to quit smoking, too. She's always like, it's a filthy, filthy habit. I'm like, no, Mom, I'm addicted. A filthy habit is like picking your nose and eating it. Yeah, I've never woken up at 2 a.m. and drove the store for a pack of boogers before. I saw a grown man pick his nose and eat it on the interstate the other day and almost threw up in my car. I was like, you know what that tastes like. You're too old to be experimenting with that.